My name is Kristen. Today I'm here with the RPNB Steel Safe. This is a 0.5 cubic foot safe. They do have other sizes. This is just the one I have here with me today. Before I install this in our closet and start really using it and getting some use out of it, I wanted to go through some of the features and why this is a great safe. My husband is a police officer, and I think he'd agree that this is a good safe too, right?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So when you get it, it comes in a box. You'll get the safe itself, you'll get two backup keys, you'll get four bolts so you can bolt it down, and then the user manual. You'll find the user manual is pretty short because it's a pretty simple safe to use. First thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to open it up. So you're going to want to take this logo off. You'll see underneath of it there is a lock. So you're going to go ahead and take a key, put it in there, you're going to twist it, hold the key, and then just turn to open it up. So once you open it, you'll see there's four holes in the back, so you can bolt it in the back. There's also four holes on the bottom, so you can bolt it down to the bottom too. One or the other or both if you really want to. There is a slot for four AA batteries. So you can see I've put the batteries in there already. That's gonna make the keypad operational. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that back. Once you put it in, there is a default password that you can use. You're gonna wanna change that right away though. You'll see here over on the side, kind of hidden behind, there is a red button. That is the password reset button. So all you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna hit that button and type in a new password. So 1, 2, 3, 4, hit the green button. That double green button beep is gonna tell you that the password was set. I can now close it, lock it, and go ahead and type that new password in, and you'll see that I can now open the safe. So that's great to remember. If you do forget your password for whatever reason, you can use the keys to open it, reset the password pretty easily. You will find if you get the password wrong, it's gonna beep red, and if the batteries are low, you're gonna have a yellow beep, so it reminds you to change the batteries. Just a couple other features that I think are pretty useful and really good for safety. You have the two bolts here that make it hard to break into. This is a pry resistant hinge as well, so people can't easily just pry it open. I know in our house we feel comfortable putting in our passports, our birth certificates, any kind of document that we don't want to lose, as well as my husband's firearm for his job. That's something we don't want our kids to get or intruders to get. We feel perfectly safe putting it in here. I think that's all I have for you today. This is a great safe. We plan to get a lot of use out of it, and I hope you enjoy it as well. Thanks.